I found annoying when working with different Revit projects and views, and I don't know which view is coming from each project. There are already a few other tools out there to help with that, but I wanted to make my own version and make it available for free in NonicaTab. So let's jump into Revit. I am in Revit 2025, and I'm gonna do mainly three things. I'm gonna first show, well, in the view tabs, which project each view belongs to. Secondly, I'm going to show you how to customize the colors if you want to use it with your own custom branding or something like that. And finally, I'm going to show you how to schedule the execution so we don't need to actually go into running the tool every time we open Revit. So for the first one, well, I do have two open projects here. They both have a 3D view open. If I come into NonicaTab Free and then run color tabs by project, this is going to assign a line to the top of the view that, that shows which project it belongs to. So for example, in this project, if I open new views, we can see that the new views are assigned to the same project. In the other one, something, very similar. Additionally, for example, if I go to a family and then click on edit family, Revit families are going to be underlined instead of like with the overline. Let's say I want to customize the colors that are shown. To do that, if you assign the colors before and you want to reassign them, you need to restart Revit. That's something that you need to do. You cannot reassign colors without restarting Revit. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to press Ctrl and then press color tabs by project. And this is going to basically open the tool in editing mode. So I'm going to be able to change and set up the colors that I want. So I do have the script here. And here there is a list of all the colors that are assigned. This is order. So the first color that is going to be assigned, if there is only one document, is this blue violet. And then for the second one is the black. So I'm going to change the blue violet to, let's say, yellow, and then the black to, let's say, green. And then once you are done, you can just save and then click on run here or the bottom itself. And once you run it, well, we see that our custom colors has been applied here. If we close it and we run it from here, well, the same colors will be safe in the tool. So we can actually make changes in the colors, and then those will be implemented in the tool itself for later on. Great. So every time we open Revit, we can just come here and then click, and then the colors will be shown. But we can also automate that. If we want to automate that execution, we are going to need NonicaTab Pro. So in NonicaTab Pro, we can go into setup details in the tool and then click on a scheduler and click execute if open Revit file and then click on apply. Then, for example, when we open a new session, let's close this one and let's open this one. The script is going to automatically be executed, so we don't need to actually go there and run it. And as you see, well, the tabs are colored as we saw before. So thank you very much. Thanks for watching. And if you have like other ideas for other tools or something that you think will be helpful, please feel free to leave them in the comments. I will read you. So thanks and bye-bye.